We have over 60 exhibitor stands in here today, and it kickstarts Christmas here in Doengal Town. Rocking around
the Christmas tree, let the Christmas. As you can see today, the buzz here in the town is very good.
A great event for people to profile their new products. You will get a
and it's a great way to display what we can do.
At the end of the day, we have to switch on to the Christmas lights. The naughty elves that turn up every year. That's, I mean, it's like a pantomime out there. And the children love it. I mean, they've never managed to kidnap Santa yet.
Paul, quick! He's getting the presents! He's got the... Oh, God!
But you never know. This could be the year.
Right, up onto the stage. Up onto the stage.
Santa's arriving this year in a very special sleigh with a Palomino pony called Toto. Because obviously the reindeer need sleep, they need that, you know, before Christmas Eve, so that's going to be great, it's going to be fun. Christmas tree, have a happy holiday.